Hello everyone, welcome back to Play by Rush. This is the Irish Android here. In the last episode, we started our sneak in to Korsicas' base of operations. So today we are going to continue on.
I love how I can be midway through a prison escape, then be back here. It's a good thing you don't talk. You'd probably be the most popular member of this group.
Oh, you already are.
Let me awkwardly resume my adventure. You got this, Mac.
Let me out of
here. Your turn, Peppermint.
Go get him, guy.
Oops, this one locked.
Whose idea was it to build a totally vertical security building? I gotta say, don't feel so motivated to get back to work right now.
See, I knew there were secrets.
Let's go!
we go. Open the door.
Okay, plan time. How am I getting that password?
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. She's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that.
Repeating here. No, but there is this one of these. Well, there is platforms up there, but I don't know how to get up there. But of course, go. Oh, I think I might have spoiled something.
Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models. I'll look into it. But whatever it is, we aren't getting in there now.
Check out that dude over there. One of the old models sent over from production. Barely knows what he's doing. Bet he's in awe of my skills.
That new model robot keeps yelling at me to keep working. But it keeps giving me its work to do.
That's not fair. Let's go to the shop. Frontal mid-range, high damage, mid-range, all directions attack, distraction protection, frontal long range. Nice. Let's get more moves for Chai. XXYYY. Have anything, you know, for anything else. Oh dear.
Thank you.
space.
What happened to my computer? The head of security?
Busted.
You broke my concentration. So how about I break you?
You're new.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files, the stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth.
The new move to save for the rip and tear.
Okay, same thing as left.
All right, I'm putting a stop to this.
Not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Great! Fantastic! Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking! We don't have a plan!
Just give us a second.
That's not the way to go up, but I'm trying to get the timing down, right? It's that last one. Thank you. Very last one that keeps tripping me up.
Trying to reason with her.
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Jai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
So another bust over here. Now let's continue on. Nice. And go. push.
Peppermint, come on! Peppermint, come on! Now?
Hard eyes on you.
You don't forget about the firmware update. I think I might just... After the next fight, I might just call it an episode.
Famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
Another piece of graffiti. Right, so that's... this. And go for one last fight.
Like that's her office. Man, what a view.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save this off here. Let's just see if we can get this rip and tear attack. Frontal long range. I'm going to call this episode off here. Hope you all enjoy it. And in the next one, we will probably fight Korsicas. So I'll see you all then. Cheerio.